Morning, dum-dum.
Me no dum-dum, you dum-dum. You bring me gum-gum?
Yes, I did, fathead. Lots and lots of gum-gum.
All right, we're back, brothers.
You didn't think there would be an episode two?
Brothers, brothers.
Here hey, munches.
Go. Oh, my God.
Stick with it. Stick with it, because it's got to catch on.
Yeah. We're getting shirts made for everyone that says, I'm a munch.
If Ice Spice isn't going to take advantage of it, I fucking will.
Whoa.
That's it.
This is a little prehistoric, if you know what I mean.
Oh, we thought we screwed up the audio in the last episode, but it was just the waterfall from Mario playing in the background, so we're okay.
Yeah, there's no background noise at all, thank God.
Oh, we have to do one thing, and we need to get 1,000 coins, because that's how much Naked Mario costs.
Naked Mario?
Yeah, he's just wearing the swim trunks. He's got his little.
Oh, yes,
out.
Absolutely.
Wait, does Mario have nipples?
Oh, he's got a little captain's hat. Mario!
Bowser?
I love seeing Mario like this.
Mario, can you stand
ground
up?
Ground pound?
Do you know how to ground pound?
I know how to ground pound.
We all know how to ground
fucking
pound.
Fucking bangers over here.
Zing! Michaela loves to say that. When we're out, Michaela will go zing after every joke, like, really loud in public.
Marriage is a scam.
Yes. We can agree. Instead, marry five of your best bros and move into a house together. Hype house! Your bros will never betray you. Huzzah! See, this is why I don't like this cat. He says some shit like, huzzah.
Got that dumpy.
Mario is thick as hell. Wait, go in the shop.
I know. Let's go see what we can...
We're fucking close. That's kind of the fucked up part. It's the gold one. Yeah.
Thanks for voicing that.
Hey. I don't know if I should voice these guys. I feel like that's cultural... Okay, see? We are so close. Mario does have nipples! What the fuck?
Yeah, so you can suckle on them, you know what I'm saying?
Chris Pratt isn't Italian. Is Mickey Mouse a white guy? No, he's a mouse. So can Mickey Mouse wear a sombrero?
You're asking the tough questions here, Mason.
Yeah, I know. Chris Pratt is Norwegian?
Do you think I'd die if I go in here? Hold on.
No. No, I don't think so.
No? Okay. Wait, I can get out.
Yeah.
Skew. Okay.
You can jump.
Oh. No, I can't.
Well, not anymore.
Mamma mia. That's pretty good, right?
That's
what
Mario
that's
would
pretty
say.
Good, right?
Yeah, I thought Mario was in the... I thought the game said that, that's why.
Oh, it's me, so Mario. I want that little heart. Thank you.
It didn't even do anything.
I thought I had to be a bullet.
Oh, well, yeah, so here.
What are we gonna do what?
We're gonna go to the... Well, right.
This way?
Yeah, and then there's a... This one.
Wow.
Okay, we're almost
there.
How do you
know all these insider secrets?
I'm the Nintendo helpline.
Fuck yeah, let's fucking go, beachies. What the fuck? Inside a block is a hard place. I don't get it. Oh, okay.
Wait,
I just got that now. That's funny stuff.
Yo, Mario's pretty funny.
Oh, shit, am I supposed to be ground pounding?
Like, I thought you knew how to ground pound.
How do I get over there? Okay. Wow. The giant sand peepees. Thoughts?
Yes. I'm thinking. They did, okay, they did remove Mario and the Sombrero on other, on like all copies. It used to be on the game, like on like the front of it, but they did get rid of it.
Interesting.
Is Mario cultural, put your comment, Mario cultural appropriation, yes or no, please.
Oh, set me straight.
Or don't.
We don't care, brother. We're just here for a good time, not a long time. What the hell kind of moon is that? Oh.
What's that?
I guess that makes more sense. Oh, thank you. Special delivery. Whoa! Whoa, check this out.
Whoa!
Alright, let's go get that moon, brother!
Which one are you going for next?
Go, oh. Get it!
I'm
about to die!
But you can throw the hat! When I'm on top of your head, you can throw it. Let's not...
Can you stop telling me how to play the games?
Can you stop mansplaining?
Oh wait, fuck. Oh, fuck.
You can jump out with the left.
Are you mansplaining the game to me two seconds after?
No, I just...
I'm exhausted. This is exhausting. What the fuck was that I just punted?
Yeah, actually, what was that? Oh!
Thanks. Yeah, that's right. I know how to play the game.
Yeah, no, I never doubted you. I would never doubt you. Okay.
Don't worry about that.
Woo!
Oh wait, should I do it? Okay. Okay.
Yeah, we can skip shit. Like it's no tomorrow.
Okay, ready? Okay, don't do it right now. Maybe...
Oh wait, go down.
Maybe we shouldn't play co-op games.
You just want one of them. Oh.
Yeah. Oh.
I'm on the edge of my seat. Sorry. I thought you said you knew what Mario was. Now we lost our... Oh, we're 10...
Why would you believe me? I don't know who Mario is.
What? You don't remember who Mario is?
I've never played a Mario game in my life.
We've talked about this a million times. We literally played a Mario... Last video is Mario.
You're lying. Stop lying to me. Come on.
Bruh.
Oh my god.
I wasn't even moving.
I'm not gonna
touch
it.
This sucks. This sucks.
I'm gonna touch it. Let me have the controller.
This sucks, dude.
Let me have Mario. Let me play Mario.
Fucking hell, I fucking hate
fucking
this.
Fucking hell, give me Mario. I'm not touching it.
I know you're not touching it.
All right, I need to touch it.
Holy fuck.
Here, I'll help you. Here, okay.
It's fine. Okay. I hate these stupid toes.
It's just classic Mario. You're a classic gamer if you know this one.
I don't want to be a classic gamer.
I think people might get mad at my gameplay.
Oh, my god. Why does it work for me?
The more coins we have, the closer we are to Mario. Seeing Mario's little,
okay,
little
but those
pizza
were,
pies.
Those were blue coins.
A little pizza pie.
Yeah, we already got them, didn't we?
Yeah, that's what I was asking you.
Yeah.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, fucking hell!
Bloody fucking hell! Did we mention we are fucking British?
We never mentioned this once.
And that we're twins. Identical twins.
Also, G Fuel, if you're watching,
G Fuel, please sponsor us. I got some good flavor ideas for you.
Do you want to talk about your G Fuel experiences?
Yeah, G Fuel, I really like you, but you make me have to you flush me out a little bit.
But that's the point. It's so you don't have to get up while gaming.
Yeah, well, I had to spend like an hour on the toilet today.
Yeah, but imagine that hour of gaming you could have done on the toilet too.
I did play some phone games, I will say that.
There you go. See?
Yeah, you got me there.
Gaming at its fucking finest. Jump!
Wow. Oh shit, am I supposed to get on that one?
Maybe.
This one?
Well,
I thought I could jump to that. I thought I could jump on that one.
Oh my god.
Oh, we're just losing coins now. Oh my god. Yeah, let's watch Mario shiver. Whoa, he's such a silly little guy.
Mario's average height.
Yeah, you think?
Yeah.
Average height?
Wait till
height?
We get to New Donk City. 5'7 is average. Thoughts?
I'd agree.
Well, good, because I'm 5'8.
Yeah, me too. Because we're identical.
We're identical. No one can tell us apart. Sometimes if we get pulled over, which happens a lot, Mikhail and I get pulled over together.
I don't think I'm sorry, think I am I'm supposed doing to jump.
Yeah, you have to.
What?
We're going to be doing this game forever.
No! Wait, we just got more coins though, so like,
we got
it
less
out.
Coins!
No, you'll see, it works out.
So we're gonna keep redoing this part so we continuously get all the
coins. Yeah, look at it, we just gained like 30 coins.
Yeah, for every 10 we lose. G Fuel, the ball is in your court.
Yep, all you have to do, I already have a flavor picked out.
All you have to do is
you won't know until,
DM us.
Oh.
You know where to find us.
That just stops there, are you fucking kidding me? So I could just wait in?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright.
I'll jump. See? I got this.
No, you're stressing me out.
Nice. Boink. See, you got this.
Look at this guy. Oh,
it's my favorite. I gotta get him.
Hell, oh, I'm running so fast. Oop, a little callback to the Super Mario Sunshine series.
We've never made a Super Mario Sunshine.
Okay, no, I'm talking about just in general. Like, because in Super Mario Sunshine...
He wears the
sun, you can get the sunglasses.
You were talking about us.
Actually, yeah, I'm going to gaslight our whole audience to thinking that we've had episodes already.
This is a little callback to our Sonic Mania Let's Play.
Yeah, you guys should go watch it. Go find it on our channel.
It's on YouTube.
Yep.
Put them shades on, boy.
Oh wait, am I actually supposed to keep them on?
You can see the invisible platforms on there. You know what? I just won't explain. I just won't mansplain.
I figured it out.
Oh, look,
wow.
Look at you. Whoa.
I figured it out.
That's
all
crazy.
By myself.
How did you fucking figure that one out? I'll get these over there.
I think, next episode Mason's playing, because I just want to be a silly little guy.
Mikhail can be a little silly little cappy.
Okay, where are the other ones? But, like, don't mansplain it to me.
They're somewhere in here.
Okay, can you tell me if I'm hot or cold?
Cold.
Okay. How do you remember where they are?
I played this game a couple of times. Ooh.
Okay,
man, fuck that cactus.
Hot or cold?
Wait, can we jump out of the... Wait, hang on. Can you look at that cactus really quickly?
Which one?
The one that we were just ran into.
I don't like how... Yeah, why?
Wait, this is the wrong cactus. Wait, there's a cactus. Is that... Whoa!
Look what I found!
Wow! And now, oh, I do have control of the camera. I wonder where the last one is. I wonder where the last one is.
Look at that ass.
Yo, solid as a rock.
Oh, that's a good one. That deserves a high five. If I was a moon, where would I be?
Well, you wouldn't be on top of a stone pillar, and you wouldn't need to solve a puzzle to get all the way up there.
How do I get out of here?
Well, you would have to use him to see where the platforms are.
Oh, fucking hell, Jesus Christ. Why do I do this to myself?
So you gotta get on the... Elevator. Not this.
Do I have to do them all over again?
I don't think so. Okay, thank God.
Why can't I just climb it without...
Well, you can. They can take the elevator to the right. There's an escalator that comes down, and then it raises you up.
No, I missed my train.
Come back. And now.
Yo, I hate puzzle games. Can I just walk?
Yeah, if you're good, yeah.
Why? Look at all those coins for our sombrero.
We're gonna the purple ones are go to the sombrero. I mean, yeah, the purple ones go to the sombrero. Yeah. The other ones go into our nipples.
Our naked, yeah.
Our little naked outfit.
Naked body. Did you just say outfit?
No.
Like outfit? Or am I hearing things?
Maybe.
Are you gaslighting me now?
Me? Gaslight?
Jason, I told you not to do that.
Wait, but gaslighting's not real, so don't fall for it. That would be crazy of you to fall for something like that. Gaslighting's not real.
Are you sure it's not real?
What's down there?
I'll have to find out.
Actually, I don't know what's down there.
Oh my god.
Michaela's first puzzle solved. Yo, just turn it right side up. I'm done, I'm playing Chex Quest. I'm done. I just... Oh, we're so close.
Alright, thanks for watching episode 2. See you next time.
See you around.